I just had a vision rolling up inside the car, though. Living inside of a dream, it's like I'm Leonardo. I'm about to start the game like a fucking embargo. Cruising with this girl, I'm thinking that
her name is Margo.
Yeah, back in this like a masochist, cause I think the haters need a nasty kiss. I'm the catalyst of this rapper shit, and it didn't happen by accident. Y'all summoned me Black Sacrament to murder everyone that ain't rapping this with a flow and purpose that's accurate. I'm essential like an antioxidant. I can't say that I didn't call it. I'm just starting to climb like the planes departed. It's been a fucking minute since the day I started, but I never lost the goal to be a lyrical artist. Even though I'm still getting disregarded, even though they're treating me like hot garbage, I'ma keep a fucking climb until I'm dead and departed. Even if I wish that I never started. You clearly don't know what this means to me. If you did, you'd be showing some empathy. Some people got drugs or sex to feel free, but rapping is my only source of ecstasy. If you ever find yourself standing next to me, yo, please don't ever ask for my recipe. I have been using this shit as my therapy. Let me tell you what I see for my legacy. Check it. I just had a vision rolling up inside the car, though. Living inside of a dream, it's like I'm Leonardo. I'm about to start the game like a fucking embargo. Strangers coming up cause they know that I got the cargo. Rapping is ingrained inside me, down in my core. And when I'm spitting, yo, it's just really hard to ignore. Man, these people celebrating, bringing cups to the core. And these bitches going crazy saying,
don't be shy, but smart.
Celebrating, no complications with what's in store. Hey, I drop a record and everybody's begging for more. Yo, they seem to think I got the sound that they all adore. You know my crew is staying small, but we're always looking for more. Hey, drop a tape, you get crunk. Ain't afraid of no pump. I'ma be raking in bills till my clan plump. I'ma get them all some. Popping bottles, get drunk. Never smoking a skunk. Keep a pump in that trunk. I remember days sharing rooms with my brothers where I'm chilling on the top bunk. Hey, but I'm certainly coming up in the distance with a definitive level of my fucking enemy's resistance. Won't stop spinning with hella consistence. What the hell's my secret? Well, it's all about persistence. Oh God, can I really go the distance? All this fame that I'm getting in an instant. Why the hell will God have put me in existence? Just to win the skill, come on, have a little listen. Get it right, cause I like the vibe. Decide which mindset you might like to ride. Otherwise, suffice with your life. Although a knife in the windpipe is a better alternative, right? Running a bat like my name is Ezekiel. Never was ordered to tactics inferior. Keep up the sequence locked in the interior of the same place that I see this hysteria. I just had a vision rolling up inside the car, though. Living inside of a dream, it's like I'm Leonardo. I'm about to start the game like a fucking embargo. Cruising with this girl, I'm thinking that her name is Margo. Rapping is ingrained inside me, down in my core. And when I'm spitting, yo, it's really fucking hard to ignore. All these people celebrating, bringing cups of liquor. And these bitches going crazy saying,
don't be shy, but
yeah, we celebrating, no complication with what's in store. Hey, I drop a record and everybody's begging for more. Yo, they seem to think I got the sound that they all adore. My crew is staying really small, but we're always looking for more. It's Louie.